Yes.
Crush it.
What started as a bitter sibling rivalry has turned into a dominant tag team.
Maybe the most dominant tag team we've ever seen.
The following is a tag team Hell in a Cell match. And at a combined weight of 632 pounds, Kane and The Undertaker, the Brothers of Destruction.
Kane debuted at WWE attacking his brother. It's been a complicated history of death and betrayal before either man set foot in WWE.
Yeah, but since then, these two have engaged in several epic battles, including a casket match and an inferno match.
Yeah, these two initially teamed together to defeat Stone Cold Steve Austin, but have since rediscovered their bond.
Now that their destructive forces are combined, no team can compete.
Former WWE champions have held multiple tag team titles together,
and perhaps the most powerful duo in WWE history.
One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation, the Colossus has arrived.
And their opponents, first from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, the Nigerian Giant, Omos!
You want to talk about how dominant Omos has been already in his WWE career? This is a man who won the Raw Tag Team titles in his debut match, which took place at WrestleMania.
And in the days since, Omos has scored major wins against superstars the caliber of Riddle, even his former tag team partner, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
Gentlemen, just take a look at the size of this behemoth.
It is a scary, frightening sight looking up at a man the size of Omos.
The monster of all monsters has arrived.
And from Shiro's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Terrifying power with unmatched brutality. And ever since his return, Strowman has been on a path of destruction. The Brothers of Destruction, two of the most dominant forces in the history of WWE. And not a lot needs to be said. Undertaker and Kane are basically punishment incarnate. You can't even explain what they've done to each other. Imagine what they'll do to their opponents. Suffice to say, this one might be very, very short.
Hey, guys in the truck, Can we mute Saxton's mic for this one? I mean, he gets tongue-tied calling a traditional tag team match. This one's bound to get him all sorts of flustered.
And planted them with a well-executed DDT.
That's an uppercut.
Could be some collateral damage.
Undertaker. Oh, stiff uppercut.
I have no idea how he hasn't tapped out yet. There's the save. How close was that? Comes back into the ring.
What a headbutt.
Vicious. This demonic look from Kane is very foreboding. This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Oh, what a choke slam. Tossed him across the ring.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest. Chair is not going to be used as it was designed for.
Boom! What an uppercut. We've seen some historic matches take place inside Hell in a Cell. This has to be an added pressure for these competitors.
Yeah, well, there's a high bar to meet when you agree to this match, but you can't focus on what's been done before you. You have to keep your sights locked on your opponent.
Ooh. Good timing with that reversal. His uppercut. He'll head to the ring.
Oh. Oh, with authority.
Big punch finds its mark.
Boom.
Bam. Oh. Put into the corner now. Uh-oh. Return fire from the Undertaker.
Oh, what an uppercut. Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerous. Close to being collateral damage in this one.
Back elbow blows that one out.
These two having an answer for everything.
Kane in defensive mode here.
Closer
to the chain link enclosure.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.